those teeth!
Ugh, I mean, I know this is a cartoon, right? This is not real.
Well, it's Cartoon Cat. He looks like that in real life.
Ugh, I thought this was fake. I thought this was a cartoon.
No, he's like a cartoon in real life.
Oh, no.
That's why he's so scary.
I'm gonna have nightmares.
Yeah, me too. Ooh, what kind of abandoned warehouse is this?
It's the kind that Siren Head hangs out in.
Ooh, no, it looks a little small for... Oh!
Ah!
No, it's Cartoon Dog! Oh, he just popped out of nowhere. I don't like this. I thought there was only one Cartoon Cat. Oh, look at their little feet, though. They don't even have toes.
Ah, a fourth one!
Oh, boy.
I was gonna say Three Musketeers, but, now we're at four.
Got a fourth one.
Ugh.
I don't like this Cartoon Dog. No, leave the camera alone!
Ugh, Grumpus, what is it about black and white footage that's so terrifying?
I don't know. Oh, gross! Just look at him!
No, I won't.
No, do it. Look at him.
Nope.
Look at him reaching his arm out towards you. Ooh, Cartoon Cat and Siren Head!
Ooh, they're boxing.
Wow, I didn't take them for boxers.
No, look at that uppercut. Ooh.
Ooh, took down Cartoon Cat.
Who's the ref in this situation?
Oh no!
Ah!
I don't think there is a referee. I don't think there's any rules in this fight.
No kidding.
Just when you think Cartoon Cat is down, he comes back and gets you. Just a bed. Okay.
Okay. It's nap time.
I'm fine with it. No!
No!
No! Wait, was that Cartoon Dog?
I couldn't tell. It was cartoon something.
It looked so real! Oh, Siren Head's gonna get you!
Ah! Look out!
Oh.
Oh, he can't see him.
Careful. No, don't get closer!
Why would you do that, Grumpus?
All right, easy. Oh, right in the pickaxe!
Ooh, you think a pickaxe would work on a Siren Head?
Maybe if it's made of rock. I don't know what Siren Head is made out of.
Yeah, I guess I don't either, except for sirens.
Ooh.
Ooh.
I don't like how Cartoon Cat is looking at me.
Oh, yeah.
Watch where you're going. Ooh, just drop-kicked him.
Wow, Siren Head was not expecting that.
Yeah.
Look, he's just kind of hanging. Ugh.
It's hard to see it coming when you don't have eyes. You just got two big sirens.
Does he have anything? Does he have a nose, ears?
Maybe. Cartoon Cat just challenged Siren Head to Mortal Kombat. Wait, when did he get wings?
Ah, wait a second.
When did he get a stop sign for a face?
I don't like this, Grumpus.
There are too many Siren Heads!
Yes! One of them has McDonald's french fries for a foot.
Oh, I want to be friends with that one.
I want to be friends with his foot.
Mm-hmm.
The rest of him can go.
You can't spell friend without fry. Oh, Cartoon Cat's coming right for us!
Ugh.
Oh, I think they're flying a drone.
Ugh. That's a good way to stay away from Cartoon Cat.
Yeah, that's a good plan.
Yeah, for sure.
Ooh, no.
Ah!
Oh, he's picking up the car.
Ooh.
No, my Sentra.
Oh, no, Grumpus, I'm so sorry.
I just finished paying that off.
Does your insurance cover Siren Head?
Ooh, I hope so.
Ugh.
Oh, no, put it down. Put it back.
Wow, it's like a little toy car to him.
Yeah, get away! Run! Run! Oh, guys, look out!
Behind you!
Okay, all right, good. They are running, but Cartoon Cat's pretty fast.
Yeah, and they're running very leisurely. I would be like, wah!
Yeah, it's like, oh no, it's Siren Head! Well, let's jog. We don't want to overextend ourselves.
Jogging with Siren Head.
Quick, slowly jog for your life! Oh, what's going on here? Oh!
Ah! Another Siren Head sighting!
Mm-hmm. This guy heard Siren Head coming and was like, no, 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 no!
It looks like he's trapped. Isn't he, fenced in? Where's he going?
I don't know. We don't get to see over there. So, maybe there's a gate?
Maybe he's just hiding.
Some kind of a shelter?
A Siren Head shelter. Every home should have one.
I need one. We spotted Siren Head in Spain!
Ah!
Oh, of them!
There are! I say they spotted siren heads in Spain.
We all know the true defense against Siren Head is to piggyback on top of somebody else.
Yes, clearly.
They can't get you if you're not touching the ground.
Again, I'm learning so much today.
Mm-hmm. Ay, caramba. Olé. All right, you can stay right there, cartoon cat.
Ugh, Grumpus?
Mm-hmm.
I am never going out in the dark ever again.
Probably a good call. You know, the last thing I want to do is make Cartoon Cat angry, but, there's an invention, buddy. Teeth whitening strips.
Look at those yellows light up.
Yeah. Oh, boy. Oh, the zoom in. Ooh, do not like that.
Oh, no.
Ooh la la. What a magnifique siren head. Imagine going to Paris and this is what you see.
The Eiffel Tower.
No, I'm talking about Siren Head.
Ah! Well, it seems like you could go anywhere on Earth and see Siren Head.
Siren Head's just trying to get, like, a baguette, you know?
He's getting some culture.
Yeah, he wants one of those authentic croissants.
I mean, he's gonna go to the Louvre.
Mm-hmm, see the Mona Lisa, go bwah!
Of course!
And then go, meet the Hunchback.
And then eat a bunch of people.
Oh, yeah, of course. I mean, that's a given. Oh, no. They are making Trevor Henderson monsters.
Why would they make that?
I don't know. Ugh, look at those teeth on Cartoon Dog!
No!
No, I don't want him peeking out of the closet!
Ooh, that's extra spooky!
Ooh, and the smile room, too!
Ugh.
Ugh. Ew, 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 ew.
Yuck! What is that?
That's Longhorse!
Oh! I knew that!
Well, this guy really knows his way around Trevor Henderson monsters.
You think that's Trevor Henderson?
Probably not. But it could be! Ooh, yeah, that looks like a cartoon cat.
Yep. Ah!
Ooh, he's huge!
What happened to his head?
Guys, what would you do if this was your bedroom? Let us know in the comments!
It's a continuation, Grumpus! I thought we were done with this!
Oh, wait, no! It's the same guy making more clay monsters?
Yes! Oh no, Grumpus, it's Bridgeworm!
Ooh, yeah, those guys gross me out! Oh, those teeth!
Oh no!
Oh, these guys freak me out! They look like, you know, just like a white worm, but then they peel the face away? Ew! Oh, he kind of looks like the Red Skull, right?
Kinda. Guys, if you want us to watch more scary videos, hit that subscribe button.
Guys, let's get a like and subscribe for Clay Monsters.